Grandma and Grandpa painted a picture of 65 years in one little house. More than a memory, more than saying I do. Kiss you good nights and I love yous. Me and you, baby, we'll walk in the footsteps and build our own family one day at a time. 10 little toes, a painted pink room. Our beautiful baby looks just like you. And we'll build this love from the ground up. Now till forever, it's all of me, all of you. Just take my hand and I'll be the man your dad hoped that I'd be. And we'll build this love from the ground up, for worse or for better. And I will be all you need. Beside you I'll stand, through the good and the bad. We'll give all that we have, and we'll build this love from the ground up. This life will go by in the blink of an eye, but I wouldn't wanna spend it without you by my side. The clouds are gonna roll, the earth's gonna shake, but I'll be a shelter through the wind and the rain. And we'll build this love from the ground up, now till forever. It's all of me, all of you. Just take my hand and I'll be the man your dad hoped that I'd be. And we'll build this love from the ground up, for worse or for better. And I will be all you need. Beside you I'll stand, through the good and the bad. We'll give all that we have, and we'll build this love. Life that we built, I'll kiss you goodnight and say I love you still. And we'll build this love from the ground up, for worse or for better. And I will be all you need. Beside you I'll stand, through the good and the bad. We'll give all that we have, and we'll build this love from the ground up.
Watching the night sky, or a beautiful sunrise. Well, there's so much they hold. And just like them old stars, I see that you've come so far to be right where you are. How old is your soul? Well, I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up. And when you're needing your space to do some navigating, I'll be here patiently waiting to see what you find. Even the stars, they burn. Some even fall to the earth. We got a lot to learn. God knows we're worth it. No, I won't give up. I don't want to be someone who walks away so easily. I'm here to stay and make the difference that I can make. Our differences, they do a lot to teach us how to use the tools and gifts we got here. We got a lot at stake. And in the end, you're still my friend. At least we did intend for us to work. We didn't break, we didn't burn. We had to learn how to bend without the world caving in. I had to learn what I got and what I'm not and who I am. I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up. The skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up.
This woman to begin her new life with this man.
We do.
Jordan, Cosette have been on a journey in their relationship. The truth is, none of us really know where our paths may lead. But if we stay open to new opportunities, we'll find some wonderful surprises along life's path. And I can't think of anything more wonderful than finding that person you know you want to spend the rest of your life with. Jordan and Cosette, thank each of you for being here to share this amazing moment in their lives as they celebrate their love for each other and continue that journey together. the amazing, unique, wonderful people that they are today. Therefore, it's fitting that you share with them in this moment as their two paths become one. This ceremony is a celebration of their commitment to a journey that will last a lifetime. Jordan, is that? I have some very important questions to ask you two. Now, these questions have been asked of countless couples through the ages, by many people here today. But in this moment, in this spot, they're your questions. So if they ring true in your heart, true in your soul, simply answer those famous words, "I do." Jordan, you come before this gathering of friends and family to proclaim your love and devotion for Cosette. Do you promise to affirm her, respect her, care for her during times of joy and hardship? Do you commit yourself to share your feelings of happiness and sadness? Do you pledge to remain faithful to her?
I do.
Cosette, do you come before this gathering of friends and family to proclaim your love and devotion for Jordan? Do you promise to affirm him, respect him, care for him during times of joy and hardship? Do you proclaim your love and devotion for him? Do you commit yourself to share your feelings of happiness and sadness? Do you pledge to remain faithful to him?
I do.
Never grow too old to hold hands. At least once each day, remember to say, "I love you." Develop the capacity to forgive and forget and heal your quarrels as they happen. Your courtship shouldn't end with a honeymoon, so pay attention that you don't come to take each other for granted. Remember to speak words of appreciation and demonstrate your gratitude in thoughtful ways. It's important to have a mutual sense of values and common objectives so that you stand together as you work through the challenges of the world. Do things for each other, not out of a duty of sacrifice, but in a spirit of joy. Make yours a relationship in which the independence is equal, the dependence is mutual, the obligation reciprocal. Remember that standing together in this particular spot, in this particular moment, for this particular occasion, does not mean the loss of your individual self. Rather, it means a strengthening and deepening of that individual spirit that guided you to each other and brought you to this point of commitment. A good marriage evolves when two distinct souls face life's joy and its sorrow in harmony, not necessarily in unison. Well, this answer, there we go. I, Jordan, affirm my love to you, Cosette.
I, Jordan, affirm my love to you, Cosette.
As I invite you to share my life.
As I invite you into my life.
You're the most beautiful.
You're the most beautiful.
Smart. And generous person.
I've ever known.
I promise. To always respect you. With kindness.
Unselfishness.
And trust.
I will work by your side.
To create a wonderful life together. I take you, Cosette. To be my lawful wife. To have and to hold. From this day forward. For better or worse. Richer or poorer. In sickness and in health. For both of us shall live. You're the most handsome.
Smart.
And generous person I've known. And I promise.
To always respect you.
With kindness.
Unselfishness.
And trust.
I will work by your side.
To create a wonderful life together. I take you, Jordan.
To be my lawful husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better or worse.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and health.
For as long as we both shall live.
In token and pledge.
Of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
With this ring. Is a magical moment.
Look at her in the eye. I marry you.
In abiding love.
With this ring.
I marry you.
Standing in for eyes.
Step closer. this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on.
I'll start off with saying congratulations to Cosette and Jordan. Thank you for everything you guys have done, and I want to say congratulations for finally doing what took so very long to do after many long fucking years. I appreciate everything that you guys do. This day is definitely not about us, it's about you guys, and every second that you guys are together, it just puts one and two together. Thank you everybody for attending this, anybody who it is, husband, wives, family, friends. Just know that today is the day that lets us remind each other of who we are and why this is so special to us, especially to the couples. It reminds you of who you pick and why you pick them. And don't ever take anything for granted. Thank you, Jordan. Thank you, Cosette, for finally sealing the deal. And that's it. Congratulations. Congratulations, you guys. Congratulations to the newly wedded. Congratulations to the long fall years you guys are gonna bring us, and the many more that you're probably gonna bring with me. And I'll probably see you guys pretty damn soon.
Let's just start off by saying, Jordan, I loved her first. No, but seriously, fast forward, no, this is a flashback to 7 years ago. I was a sophomore, Cozy was a freshman, we met in choir. At the time, Cozy hated me severely. Given, I was a little odd, but it took a month to show her that I'd be a great friend. Over the last few years, we've had some trials, I disappeared a bit. We come back together, I disappear again. I miss my Cozy so very much. Flashback again to last year when I contacted Cozy when she was in New Mexico. And we've been speaking every day since then. Now let's fast forward a bit more to present day, September 15th, 2018. These two beautiful people have officially come together for forever to create this beautiful family. I'm so lucky and so very happy to be a part of their lives and have a great friendship with not only Cosette, but with Jordan as well. I mean, he stuck with me too. He kind of did marry my best friend. Jordan, you're more than just a friend to me. You're more of a brother, and I love you. I trust you to continue to love and to adore her the way I know you do. Because if not, I'll find you. Cosette, I love you oh so very much. I'm so glad that you love me. I can't wait to see you, which adventure that marriage is going to bring you to. I love you both very much. Congratulations on this new journey. I can't wait to see the memories you're going to create. Not just yourselves, but with this beautiful boy as well. To Cosette and Jordan, I love you both forever.
Salud.
I'll finish mine when I get back.
I'm just going to angle it down. I kind of said this to you privately yesterday while we were at the timeshare. The last 2 years for all of us have been a little rough, between almost losing you to a car accident, finding out you were surprisingly pregnant, Who just said that? I don't cry. I'm good. They do sweat. They totally sweat. Then the pancreatitis. It's been a rough road this last couple of years. This is a day I was not sure I was ever going to see. And I'm so very proud of the both of you for getting here. Your little boy is the most gorgeous little boy on the planet. Congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Ruiz. Come here, Jordan. Come here, Jordan. I love you guys. My baby girl. I had Jordan at a young age, and what he taught me was unconditional love. And I'm just so proud of him because he has the biggest heart, and he is the most giving person that I've ever met. And seeing him happy makes me happy. And I'm just so happy that you guys have found that love and you brought a beautiful baby into this world. CJ, he is. I mean, I think he looks just like Jordan. He's got Jordan's dimples. And I'm very proud of the both of you. Cosette, welcome to our family. You know how crazy we are anyways. And I met your crazy family. Hey, we're all crazy. But anyways, I just wanted to thank everyone for coming. I appreciate it. And I love you guys very much.
I met the family about 13, almost 14 years ago. So I've known him since he was a tiny, pudgy-faced little kid. And he grew into a, well, pudgy-faced man.
Do me a favor.
Go ahead and just take your hand for me, please. Take your hand. Put your hand on top. Just know it's the last time you're going to be on top of anything around here. She is now in charge. I hope you know that, okay? So, without further ado, everyone please raise your glasses one last time. I didn't have mine because I'm a slacker on that. To Jordan and Cosette.
And with a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, the bridegroom and their first dance.
having you, I just wouldn't have a clue. Cause sometimes it seems like this world's closing in on me, and there's no way of breaking free. And then I see you reach for me. Sometimes I wanna give up, wanna give in, I wanna quit the fight. And then I see you, baby, and everything's alright. Everything's alright. When I see you smile, I can face the world. What the touch of your hand can do, it's like nothing that I ever knew. Hey, and when the rain is falling, I don't feel it.
Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you. In the way you look tonight, yes, you're lovely, with your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft, there is nothing for me but to love you and the way you look tonight. With each word, your tenderness grows, tearing my fear apart.
His early morning attitude, you have to drag him out of bed. Only frosted flakes will do. He gets that from me. Yeah, he gets that from me. His curly hair and his knobby knees, the way the sun brings those freckles out. Talk and talk, never miss a beat. Yeah, he gets that from me. He gets that from me. He looks at me with those big brown eyes. He's got me in the palm of his hands. And I swear sometimes it's just like you're here again. He smiles that little crooked smile. There's no denying he's your child. Without him, I don't know.
I see you, a reflection of who I am.
Yeah. remember when I was young, so were you. Time stood still, and love was all we knew. You were the first, so was I. We made love and then you cried. Remember when? Remember when? We vowed the vows and walked the walk, and gave our hearts.
Let's see here. Between the bride and groom, who made the first move? Between the bride and groom, who is a better kisser? And between the bride and groom, who said I love you first? Alright. Let's see here. Who takes longer to get ready? The most money. That'll change. All right, let's see here. Who's the better driver? Who's the faster driver? Okay. All right. Who says I'm sorry first?
It's a trap.
All right. Who complains more? All right. Who has the right to complain more?
Good call. You're the one who cares. Let's get brownie.
Let's see here. Now, who do you love more than anyone in the whole wide world tonight?
In my direction, so thankful for that, it's such a blessing, yeah. Turn every situation into heaven, yeah. Oh, you are my sunrise on the darkest day. Got me feeling some kind of way. Make me wanna savor every moment.
Slowly
you fit me, telling me love how you put it on. Got the only key, know how to turn it on. The way you nibble on my ear, the only words I wanna hear. Baby, take it slow so we can last long.
Tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso.
Oh yeah. Ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todos mis sentidos van pidiendo más. Esto hay que tomarlo sin ningún apuro.
Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firmo las paredes de tu laberinto y hacer de tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito.
Pasito a pasito, suave, suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito.
Y es que esa belleza es un rompecabezas, pero vamos.
montarlo, aquí tengo la pieza, oye. Oh
yeah. Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firmo en las paredes de tu laberinto y hacer de tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito.
This is how we do it down in Puerto Rico. I just wanna hear you screaming, ay bendito. I can go forever cuando esté contigo.
Pasito a pasito, suave suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito.
Te hace bam bam, sabe que esa beba está buscando de mi bam bam. Me prueba de mi boca para ver cómo te sabe. Quiero ver cuánto amor a ti te cabe. Yo no tengo prisa, yo me quiero dar el viaje. Empezamos lento, después salvaje.
Pasito a pasito, suave, suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito.
Cuando tú me besas con esa destreza, veo que eres malicia con delicadeza.
Pasito a pasito, suave, suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito.
Y es que esa belleza es un rompecabezas, pero pa' montarlo aquí tengo la pieza, oye.
Oh yeah. Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firmo en las paredes.